You know, I don't think there's a bigger fan, you know, of the military, you know, than me. You know, I think that those guys and girls are the true, you know, heroes of the country. And, you know, it's a shame that you only get a chance to celebrate that once a year for Veterans Day. I think it should be a lot more than that, obviously.